Hey guys, Josh here again with Windy City Equipment, and here to talk about another topic on how to keep a reliable service company. So one of the biggest things, this is very simple, the biggest thing that you can do to keep your service company happy is pay on the spot or pay in a timely manner. I cannot stress this enough. Service companies work primarily on net 30. That means the customers have 30 days to pay. That means that if repairs have to be done, employees have to be dispatched, we're paying, as a service company, we're paying for all of that before we collect from you. Now, I understand that's how business works, but you know, it's not like we're in an industry like a restaurant where you know, you get paid for the food that your customers are eating immediately. You know, look at it like this. You know, somebody with a commercial kitchen is eating the food of a service company and then waiting 30 days to pay. Now, how does that sound? You know, from running a restaurant. Yeah, it's a little bit different. It's very hard. So if you pay on the spot or you pay in a timely manner, I can promise you that you will move right up to the top of the list on that service company, and you will be on their radar every single time. Every time you call, they're gonna want to get out there to do your work. All right, because there's nothing more important to a service company than establishing or keeping good cash flow. And when you're talking about your customers paying on the spot or in a timely manner, that helps your cash flow. That keeps you in business. So I know it seems simple, but trust me, it's often forgotten in the industry. I have some customers on net 30 that think that they can pay after 45 days, 60 days, 90 days, you know, and I gotta tell you, they're not on the top of the list. So hopefully that helps. I know it's a little common sense again, but just something to think about. If you have any ideas, comment below. Questions, comment below. Email me, whatever you want. Otherwise, thanks again for watching.